imagine your first date, Victoria. The first time, there must have been a first time when you and David went out together. What was his party trick? What did David do for you?
David went for the more old school sort of wit and charm, no, no, let me get this.
Why? What had you dropped?
Although I was already besotted before we even went on the date. He could have punched himself in the face, I wouldn't mind.
I've actually got the taste of vomit in my mouth.